Two. Are you imagining that? Are you feeling it? The dentist never takes a break. He just keeps grinding. And drilling for hours. My day was worse than that. I'm Arnie Howe, and here it is, the worst day of my life. Let's be honest, school sucks. I mean, teachers, homework, classes, projects, lunches, and those annoying kids who think that they're funny, but they're not! Follow Arnie Howe as he battles all this and more in It's the First Day of School Forever by R.L.Stine. The morning started with a lot of pain. The alarm went off. And I hit my head. Audit, what are you doing? Just my morning exercises. Mom, well, hurry up. I am making waffles. All right, what do I wear to impress? Zip Audie! Breakfast! My little brother Eddie was already at the table.
More syrup! Oops!
Mom, look what he did to my hair. All I wanted to do on the first day of school was look cool. Now, I have to go wash the syrup out of my hair. No time, Mom. You gotta take your brother to kindergarten. And don't forget to hold his hand.
Right at home.
You can take a seat by the window. What is that in your hair? Did a bird drop a little something into it? No. Syrup accident. Thanks a lot, Mr. B. A light breeze fluttered through the window. It felt nice to be in the right school, the right classroom, with the right teacher. I'm sure you're all wondering about that creature over there. That is a rare and valuable scorpion. Not many classes get to have a class scorpion. She was pointing at a brown lobstery thing in the case next to me. Ah!
You don't want to be late for your first day of school.